Did you know when you interview, there is a secret question that is never said out loud, but is always being asked? Want to know what it is? Keep watching to find out. Hey y'all, I'm Cassandra and I help motivated professionals build their careers and businesses by giving practical tips that help gain career confidence. So before we get into it, make sure to subscribe if you haven't already and hit the notification bell because I keep giving interview tips every Monday and you don't want to miss those. Now, let's talk about that question. Did I just burp on that word? Holy cow. Let's talk about that question. So, I've mentioned this before, but interviewers often base their hiring decisions more on how they feel about a candidate than on their responses to questions. So, if you want more help on the whole first impression thing, I have a whole video about that. I'll put a card to it here. But going with that feel, there is a question that they are constantly asking in their heads that they never say out loud. Okay, so the question goes something like this. If I was stuck on a layover at the airport with this person, would we get along? Because really, think about it. You are spending the majority of your waking hours with this person, or they are spending the majority of their waking hours with you. So if you are interviewing, they are thinking, do I want to spend my days with this person? Am I going to be okay having to have lunch with this person? Things like that. Now, different companies have a different variation of this question. Some people think, you know, would I want to go to happy hour with this person? Would I want to do a business trip with this person? I think part of this depends on company culture. If they're asking happy hour, it's because it's a very social office culture. They want everyone to be friends with each other. And so they want to see like, do I want to socialize with this person? Now, I like the airport one because that's a little more business related. And I think it's honestly a little more fair. Like, you know, I don't need this person to be my new best friend, but if we got stuck at the airport together, we could make it through. We'd go have a drink. We could both do our work. I wouldn't be annoyed that like, ugh, it's just me and them for the next couple of hours. So it just depends on the culture. Be thinking about that when trying to figure out which version of this question they're asking, but I promise you, they are asking it in some capacity. Now, this question, even though never asked out loud, is why you need to show your personality. Be your honest, true self in the interview. We've talked about before, you need to be yourself on like your best day. Oh, excuse Teddy, you just had to get in the picture. You need to be yourself on your best day, but you do want to be you. Because if you're faking it and being someone else, they're asking this question of not really the person that they'd really end up working with. So be yourself, show some personality, but just be who you authentically are. And if they don't hire you, well, that probably means you weren't a good personality fit for them. You know, they have a little more understanding of what they need, but if they didn't hire you and they were asking this question, it means that you probably wouldn't have gotten along, so you probably wouldn't have been happy at the company. So just be yourself, so that they can get a good read of, is this someone I want to get stuck at the airport with? And if it's a yes, you have a much stronger chance of getting that job no matter what your interview answers were. So, like I said at the beginning, I do have a whole video about, you know, non-verbally communicating a good warm feel, still being yourself, but being that best version. I'll put a link to that video up here, and then down here is going to be a video chosen just for you by YouTube. It's what they know you want to watch. So keep watching and be sure to subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the notification bell and I will see you in the next one. Bye.